Thank you. Thank you. late great astrophysicist Stephen Hawking believed, with more than 100 billion stars in our galaxy, the odds are pretty good that aliens exist. And he's not alone. Every day, people across Canada report seeing a UFO. And while most can be identified, as CTV's Janet Dirks reports, some things just can't be explained.
Oh my God.
Oh my gosh.
We'll be right back.